The heat of the kitchen puts pressure on the creative team, fussing over a supermodel cake for the Observer Food Magazine's 10th birthday.
It's quite exciting, going on the cover of a magazine.
And rockabilly baker Jim saddles up to attend to the appetites of a horse.
But obviously, I've never made a cake for a horse, so I don't know what's going on.
The horse in question's owners are particularly fond of a certain Brighton-based chocolaterie.
This is Choccywoccydoodah.